Now, I don't buy it, except in these rare cases, is that we use amphetamines to conveniently modify the behavior of bored boys because we're too stupid to construct our education systems in a manner that doesn't drive them mad. Boys should play more than they do, way more. They should play to the point of exhaustion in some sense every day. Really, really. They'll quit when they've had enough.